a very simple example. A die is thrown, describe the following events. Number 1, a number less than 7, which is event A. Event B is a number greater than 7. Event C is a number multiple of 3. Event D is a number less than 4. Event E is an even number greater than 4. And event F is a number not less than 3. So, first of all, we have to describe all these things and then we have to find the given question. Okay. Now, when a die is thrown, then sample space S is denoted by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now, what they have asked? Now, number 1, A is equal to a number less than 7. So, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Number 2, B, a number greater than 7. So, we are not having any of the number which is greater than 7. Okay. So, set B will be 5. Then, C, a number multiple of 3. C is equal to a number multiple of 3, that is 3 and 6 only. Then D, a number less than 4. D, a number less than 4, that is 1, 2 and 3. Simple. Then E, an even number greater than 4. Set E, an even number greater than 4, that is only 6. And sixth is F, a number not less than 3. Now, a number less than 3 is what? 1 and 2. And not of 1 and 2 means all the numbers excluding 1 and 2. Okay. So, F will be 3, 4, 5 and 6. First thing. Now, we have to represent number 1 is A union B now. A union B is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Union 5. So, what the result is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. First thing. Then we are having A intersection B. Now, A intersection B is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Intersection of 5, that is 5 itself. Why? Because nothing is common in the two events. Then B union C. Now B is 5. Sorry. Union C is 3, 6. So, we are having 3, 6. Then we are having E intersection F or E and F. Now, E and F, E is 6 and F is 3, 4, 5, 6. So, result is what? 6. E intersection F, it is 6. Then, difference of A and C. Now A we are having 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and C is what? 3, 6. So the answer will be 1, 2, 4 and 5. Now just look here. Suppose we are having, I am just representing in the Venn form. Now let A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. B is equal to 4, 5, 7 and 8. Now Venn diagram, if we are going to draw Venn diagram, we are representing it in this form. So A is, first of all, what is common, that is 4 and 5, put 4 and 5 here, 7, 8 this side and 1, 2, 3 and 6. Is it clear? So this is A and this is B. Now what is A difference B? Now A difference B is what? All the elements which are common, that will be taken out, and which are elements of B, that will be taken out. Okay, so A difference B will be what? This is A difference B. Okay, this part is A difference B, 1, 2, 3 and 6. Okay, so now A difference is 1, 2, 4 and 5. Then we are having D difference E. Now D we are having 1, 2, 3 and E we are having 6. So result will be 1, 2 and 3. After this we are having F naught. Now F naught. Elements of F are 3, 4, 5 and 6. So leaving 3, 4, 5, 6 from the sample space, F naught will be 1 and 2. And then we are having E and F naught. Now E, it is 6 and F naught is 1 and 2. So final result will be. So this is all about some very simple events and the results.